I'm Joe Biden, and I approve this message.
Will you ever run for political office again?
No, no.
You're a lying dog-faced pony soldier.
I know I'm called middle-class Joe. It's not meant as a compliment. It means I'm not sophisticated.
I think I probably have a much higher IQ than you do, I suspect.
I mean, whatever happened to that old conservative discipline about paying for what you spend?
Lobbyists aren't bad people. Special interest groups are not bad people.
See, I went to the big guys for the money. I was ready to prostitute myself.
And by the way, it's cost a lot of money. It cost about $740 billion over 10 years.
I was ready to prostitute myself.
When I argued that we should freeze federal spending, I meant Social Security as well. I meant Medicare and Medicaid. I meant veterans benefits. I meant every single solitary thing. And I not only tried it once, I tried it twice, I tried it a third time, and I tried it a fourth time.
Well, folks, eliminate one tax loophole out of $1.6 trillion worth, $1.4 trillion worth. Out of $1.4 trillion.
You're a lying dog-faced pony soldier, you see.
Chuck Graham, state senator's here. Chuck, stand up, Chuck, let him see you. Oh.
We hold these truths to be self-evident. All men and women created by the thing.
I want to be clear. I'm not going nuts.
I got hairy legs. And the kids used to come up and reach in the pool and rub my leg down. And I've loved kids jumping on my lap.
I was ready to prostitute myself.
Poor kids are just as bright and just as talented as white kids.
And I've loved kids jumping on my lap.
And thank you, Dr. Pepper. And
I want to be clear. I'm not going nuts.
A damn liar, man.
You cannot go to a 7-Eleven or a Dunkin' Donuts unless you have a slight Indian accent.
We choose truth over facts.
We cannot win this re-election. Excuse me. We can only re-elect Donald Trump.
I agree.
But I tell you, if you have a problem figuring out whether you're for me or Trump, then you ain't black.
Anyway, my time's up.